delivery. The riders are all lined up on the grid. In a few moments, the lights will go out and Le Mans will begin.
Thank you.
riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd applauding them. Let's take the opportunity to watch this MotoGP race final ranking together. We're moving the live feed to Parc Fermé, where the third placed rider has just joined the other riders. Perhaps the hope was to aim for victory, but with opponents like that, there was really little that could be done today. The enthusiasm of MotoGP fans is, as always, overwhelming. Today's result is made even more exciting by the size of the crowd for the three riders on the podium right now.